Okay, it is 8:31, that is August 31st, roughly around 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and we're being assisted by Tracy, and this is Precious, the Harlequin Macaw. If we notice a little closer here that we've noticed an obvious break here, in a secondary break here, we notice the wing is actually hanging low. We were just able to give him a little bit of hand feeding formula, seeing that I've been told this bird has never had seed before and only hand food, and so we're hand feeding her, which I believe is a male, and then a little bit of pain medication that's already been given to her, or him, and once we know that he's out of shock and out of pain, then we're gonna have x-rays taken. This is Chris and Tracy reporting with Northwest Bird Rescue and Adoption Orphanage here in Vancouver, Washington.